Oh, I can grab them. Oh, I'm throwing in the water. Throw. Throw his ass in the water. Here. Come here. No, not... Actually, I wanted to throw him too. I'm not going to lie. Come here. Try to struggle all you want. You ain't getting away. Get his shit.
Attacks are more destructive, but will draw off items to be scavenged from the bodies of monsters and their ilk.
Oh, if you're not, so I probably shouldn't have thrown him in the water. Can I climb him? Hold up, I want to see if I can climb on top of him. No, he sat on me. That shit came up, bro. There you go, Dragon's Dogma. I was gonna say we're back, but this is my first ever video on it, so we here. Hope this game is cool for me, because I'm hearing a lot of bad things about it, especially on the PC side. So I don't have a PC, so I think I should be good. I hope. I'm not expecting much. This is my first ever Dragon's Dogma. I didn't play the first one. I bought it, I just never started it. I don't know why.
On a guess, lend me your ears. Long has our Fevermon suffered without a true monarch to guide her and her people. Decades have passed since last His Majesty Erland sat atop the Draken throne. Long have we endured, yet it has not been for naught. At last, the bell has tolled on the age of the console. At last, we may celebrate the coming of our rightful ruler. The return of the sovereign.
Is that us? That can't be us. I will not wear those shoes.
Such an inspiring visage. Your Majesty shall have my eternal fealty.
Your Majesty, oh how long I have waited this moment.
Low key, I wouldn't trust it. What if they're trying to poison us?
The rightful inheritor of the Draken throne, chosen by the dragon as its enemy. Behold and rejoice! Fortune has delivered us our savior at last!
At last!
Praise be, for only the sovereign's guidance can lead us true. All hail the sovereign!
All hail!
Let all present pledge your allegiance to the sovereign. Let us be united in the hope that our liege's reign will ne'er end. Long live the sovereign of Vermont!
Long live the sovereign!
And was I wrong?
The reason.
Oh, I don't... Never mind, that wasn't a dream.
The dragon. If thou seekest to behold this world in its true aspect...
So what's an arisen? Bro, what does this mean? Wait, did I say excavation site? I thought that was like a different language.
You stupid.
Now,
Which one of you was it? No need to be shy. I've just got to take down a record of your name and face.
Oh, I'm making a character now?
Step forward.
Get a selected prisoner to use the preset, or select the hooded prisoner to customize your character's appearance from a blank slate. Yeah, I'm not trying to fuck around too much with the...
No? It is hard to say.
Oh, are these the females?
If the poor
What's over here?
Speak up, you good-for-nothing pawns. Which of you is it?
Damn, bro, chill. I'm trying to choose my character. And nobody really calling. Well, I'm kind of fucking with him.
Hard to say. It must be you. You've got an arrogant
or him.
About you. Are you the one then?
I don't want to choose this character, bro. It's gonna take me hella long. Fuck it, bro. I'm gonna go with him.
I thought ill like that look in your eyes. 'Tis queerly brazen for a pawn.
I'm a pawn?
Most of your kind have eyes blank as a cadaver's. Mayhap 'tis only natural, seeing as how you rise from the dead. There's aught different about you, though. Could it be that you fear death just as we mortals do?
Worry so I can't
not,
die.
Vessel. 3 days here, and you'll be longing for death's sweet embrace. Come along, you feckless dullards.
Yo, I'm kind of tall, just like me in real life.
Stop the cap.
Oh.
No, the damn thing's been awoken. You but fell that fiend, even at the cost of your lives.
Wasn't he the one that was talking shit? I swear, but it's the one that be talking the most shit. Man's a bitch.
Get me out of here. Now.
Wow. Bro, use that little wand you got. Oh yeah, we fighting? Say less. Craig, what does this mean? Oh.
Swift strikes are
yo, we fast as fuck.
Press your foes till
the arrow. Bro, this is doing hella damage. What the fuck? What does the 20 fangs do? Swift step. Okay. Dash. Dash. Oh, run. So you jump.
These may not carry shields, but their nimbleness allows.
Oh, we could get on top of it. Can we hit it? Hold on. Can I get on top of it on like all the way up? Go, go, go. What are you doing? What's going on? Oh my gosh. I think I chose the right class. So he's gonna let her walk away? Or... slither away, I mean.
Are you unharmed?
Consarnet!
You ought to flee while you can. After all, your charge awaits you. You cannot linger in this place forever. You have lost your memories. It is surely the work of a foul curse, but worry not.
Oi, you! Get back here!
Quickly!
This way, Arisen!
We're really skedaddling, huh? Oh,
come
shit.
This way. Let us flee.
Do I hold it or press? Oh, okay, I spam it. Not gonna make me jump, are you?
Oh,
of course you are. Oh. The view looks good for like a solid 2 seconds.
No one could survive a fall from this height. Not even a pawn.
So I'm assuming that staff is just for show, because he has not done anything. Bro looks powerful for what? I hope we see him again. I'm not gonna lie, it's kinda getting me. It's kinda getting me. Bro, those arrows aren't gonna do anything to him. See how big he is? Okay, see that? That's different. Oh, she's actually gonna... Crazy.
Great. Keep your distance, Arisen. Worry not for me. The brine may swallow me whole, but I will not perish. There is a stone not far from here. Known as a Rift Stone. Pray, seek it out. If you're truly the Arisen, then our paths will surely cross again.
How is bro so calm while he's dying?
Oi, are you alright? What happened here?
You know, the huge. I just got shot down.
Griffin appears one moment and falls the next. And now you stand before me. Was it you then? The one who was riding on its back? It is a wonder you survived. Accompany me to the stronghold. We'll treat your wounds and hear your story.
Oh, my first trophy. Wait, can I jump? You think if I jump, it let me? My intrusive thoughts won.
Goblins! Let's take up your weapon, sir.
Oh, yep. Okay, how do I block? Can I block? Sheath, draw, grab. Can I grab him? Let me grab him. Come here, little shit. Grab him. Oh no, not the dead body. Grab. I can't grab him? Oh, I can grab him. Oh, I'm throwing him in the water. Throw him. Throw his ass in the water. Eat his ass. Nah, brother, you get in it too. Come here. Come here. No, not... Actually, I wanted to throw him too, I'm not gonna lie. Come here. Try to struggle all you want. You ain't getting in the way. Eat a shit. Bro, that's so funny. I'm actually fucking with this game even more that you could do that.
There are oft items to be scavenged from the bodies of monsters and their ilk.
Oh. If you're not, so I probably shouldn't have thrown him in the water.
I'll not force you to receive treatment.
Bitch. Bro, that's so fun.
Welcome, Arisen.
Wasn't she the one that just...
The pawns have long awaited your arrival.
Is that not her?
What is this? Pawns? They bend the knee to you so readily, but then... No. Surely you cannot be the Arisen.
You seek the Rift Stone, do you not? We can take you to it. Pray. Come this way. Before you stands a Rift Stone. 'Tis a gate by which we of the Pawn Legion may cross o'er into this world. Pray, summon your pawn. Simply paint with your mind's eye the loyal attendant whom you would have serve you.
How many pawns can we have? So like a whole team type of thing? Do not summon your main pawn, the loyal companion who will accompany you. I'm not creating one, I'm gonna just choose a preset.
It's most unfortunate, but it doth not release thee from thy fate.
Oh, was she the one that shot us down? It has to be her. But then the other character also looked like her. What's going on? Oh, are we fighting the dragon? Oh, put me in, coach. I'm ready. If this game tells you how to fly, it's not looking like it. I'm not trained for this. Well, neither have I. Fuck it, fuck it. Get behind it. Get behind it. Get behind it. So this is what it would have been if we picked knight. Is that what it is? Yes, knight. Man, slow, bro. I'm gonna pick thief. So she was part of our team. Then why'd she shoot us down? That's how we got her scar.
Wow,
we got her heart. Bro, how do we survive without a heart? He literally ate our heart.
Can you hear me, sir?
I'm sir, invested, though.
Stay with me.
Nah.
Thank
I don't
goodness.
Like her, bro.
How are you feeling? This is the second time I've watched over you like this, isn't it? You do not remember? Then have you forgotten that you protected me from the dragon's flames? You withstood the fire in my stead
and you still
and
shot
were
at
well
us?
And truly charred. Do I have thought your life forfeit? I could not hear the beating of your heart. You hung on and by some miracle survived. Arisen, I'm afraid I don't understand your meaning. Does it have aught to do with why you were taken to the castle? They said 'twas so that your wounds could be treated, though I fear you have no memory of this either.
I am of the Border Watch. Someone with arisen-like abilities came to this village, horn in tow. Know you aught of this?
Has he come for you? We are to part so soon, then. Mayhap you will visit me again someday. Till then, take care. Arisen.
So she does know. I don't know. Eat this shit. I didn't even go that far. Hey, that's tough, bro. You could do that?
Not compares to the thrill of
oh,
victory.
That's wait, does
Won't
it give you the option?
Help but feel indomitable.
No, but that's just tough.
We mustn't allow ourselves to
I got you, birdie. Oh my gosh. Bro, they body my shit. Yo, chill, nah. But move! Bro, what the fuck? Get up! I died already? This is on hard?
We're trapped.
Oh shit. Okay, okay, okay. I'm ready. Oh, this dude got half health. He's gonna be light work. Come on. Wonder what happened to him. Oh, can I climb him? Hold up, I wanna see if I can climb on top of him. Oh, he sat on me! Climb him, climb him, climb him! Oh wait, it don't matter now. Right, right in the eye, right in the eye! Oh, this man is dead. Oh, how the fuck did he get more health? Oh, right in the ass, right in the ass, come on. For sure gotta feel it in there. Grabbing electro foes in battle, you could grab them? You can grab hold of a foe while standing by making contact with them while pressing R2. Once you have hold of an enemy, you can push them or pull them to draw their focus or knock them off balance. Okay, let me try this. Grab them. Are we really this strong? Yeah, no, I figured. Knock him back. Come on, get in there. Oh, he's gone. Told you he was lightweight.
Could seem I misjudged you.
Yes, you did.
I had taken you for another false arisen. Goodness knows we see a lot of them. Yet the valley you showed in coming to our aid has dispelled such thoughts. Here, take this as a mark of my trust. Give it to one of the sentinels stationed at the gates to the capital, and you'll be granted an audience with Captain Brandt. You're free to make your own way to the capital now. I see no need to keep you under constant watch, and I'm sure you'll breathe a little easier as well, aye? Of course, if you'd rather continue to accompany us, you are still welcome to join us on the oxcart. Tis your decision.
Well now. So nice.
The road's blocked. A powerful current ought to set this rock to.
Oh, he does want this to break this. Come on. Oh, shit.